Lacrosse has impacted my life in such a positive way. I've made so many new friends that I would have never known if it wasn't for lacrosse. I've gained more than just the game. The relationship I have with not only the girls on the team, but the coaches too, is something that I'll always cherish. Throughout these 4 years of playing, something that I always carry with me is to be positive no matter what the situation is. Because of this, lacrosse has taught me to be a leader not only on the field, but off of it too.
Not Victoria, don't know her as Victoria, I've only known her as Meade.
Victoria's impacted me in many ways. From freshman year, we weren't really that close, but as I was growing up and producing more on the field, she began to as well, and I think that we kind of just helped each other a lot, and we were always one to laugh at each other's jokes and make fun of everything.
I have watched Victoria play a lot of sports, and I feel like lacrosse is the one that brings out who she truly is, and it's impacted her.
The positivity she brings is unbelievable.
My favorite part about being on this lacrosse team is that even though we try to work hard and we're very serious and we try to be very successful, we manage to have such a great time doing it, and it's not like a burden to come to practice.
My favorite part about this lacrosse team is that we're all one big family. Victoria always makes sure of that by making everyone laugh.
My favorite part about being on the team is getting to hang out with some of my best friends every day and just have fun and play lacrosse.
My favorite part about being on the team is being able to have the thrill to meet new people I would have never met before.
As a player, she is a role model in her game on the field. She is super positive and can lift the whole team if she's in her head in a good way.
As a player, I have to say that she brings me practicability, which is an excellent thing for a young girl in high school to have. And I think she's extremely impressive, and we're very thankful for that. And she's also fierce and competitive as a person.
What's one word you feel describes me?
Hilarious.
Loyal.
Encouraging.
Outgoing.
Leader.
Watching Victoria play lacrosse has brought out her leadership skills and how she works well with others.
Honestly, as a freshman, I think Victoria wasn't really sure of her skill set. She knew she had the skills, but I don't think that she was confident yet. As we went through the years, sophomore year came up, and I gave her an opportunity because a senior got hurt, and I gave her an opportunity and I said, you have 2 weeks. Two weeks, Victoria, that's what I said. 2 weeks to prove to me that you're a varsity player. And in that 2 weeks, she proved to me that she was a varsity player, and she has never played another ounce of JV since.
My favorite memory with Victoria is when we went to Disney last season and would sneak out of our rooms and just wander around the property and just have fun, and she would just make us all laugh.
There's countless memories that I have with Victoria on and off the lacrosse field, but I have to say last year when we were in season, we did yoga one day, and me, her, and McKenna were laughing so hard that we actually got thrown out. So just were living like if they weren't having it, but we just had such a great time.
My favorite memories of Meade, yes again, not Victoria or Chicken Vicky, which I adopted calling her, or Nick Meade, that's a good one, are probably sometimes when I feel like she's getting in her head a little too much on the field, I pull her aside and then I know she's okay. She's like one of my kids, my own kids, where I can see where she's down on herself or down on something's bothering her, and I can always see it in her face. So I think getting through to her are some of my favorite memories.
My favorite memory is last year when Ocean City girls lacrosse team played middle, and we went there to cheer on Ocean City, so I thought. Boy, oh boy, was I wrong. Woo! The girls ended up cheering on middle, and we were on the front page of the sports section, and there was Victoria Meade going like this. That's my favorite memory of her.
And just like that, my time playing lacrosse as a mainland Mustang is over. The constant support from the coaches and girls on the team has made these past 4 years ones I'll never forget.